Leapers is an initiative that I'm launching in 2016. It's been percolating for about 4 years. A friend of mine shared a poem with me a few years ago that says, "Come to the edge. Oh no, we're afraid. Come to the edge. Oh no, we may fall. Come to the edge." And they came, and he pushed them, and they flew. So the message of Dream Leapers is I'm helping people to access and activate their dreams. So many of us have those inner stirrings. We have visions of things that we want to do. Some of us literally have dreams about how we want to live our lives. And so many people are afraid or don't know what the next steps are. So I've had the great good fortune of meeting many amazing people who have activated, not one, not two, but many dreams in their lives, and myself being one of them. So rather than holding that in, I think it's time to share it. So Dream Leapers is a four-pronged initiative. There are Dream Leapers Talks, the first one with Marcus Samuelson at Ginny's. There are Dream Leapers Social Dreaming Events. This is literally where a group of people come together and they share their harvest of their dreams. And what happens is a collective consciousness emerges where the dreams no longer belong to you or me, but to the group. And it creates this impetus for us to just be better and stand taller. The third is the Dream Leapers Retreat. The first one is going to be on April 2nd at Mist Harlem. And this one is targeted to entrepreneurs and to those with an entrepreneurial spirit. There are going to be more than 20 speakers leading people everywhere from meditating to find the dream within to how to get a bank loan, how to market your dream. You know, very spiritual and practical applications of how to access and activate your dreams. And then the fourth, which is very exciting, that will launch in 2017, is the Dream Leapers College Tour. I've worked with many young people in my career, and I know, because they've come back to me, and you know, one has a marketing firm, another is on Broadway, you know, another's a choreographer internationally, and so many more stories. And what it tells me is, if you meet someone who can help mentor you, who can help spark that light that lives within each one of us, so that you chart your journey, so that you're actually making smart steps to help you get where you want to go, then you get there. And so I want to meet what we now call high potential folks, the high potential graduating students who are ready to leap into their greatness. And with a little support from a group of folks who are going to travel around the country to meet them, we hope to help them get there. That is Dream Leapers.